Hello everybody! So today I'm doing a bathing suit collection video and it's actually 12 o'clock in the morning right now and I'm not lying to you when I say it's 12 o'clock in the morning. Where is my phone? See, it's 12:14 in the morning right now and I just came back from my friend's house and I was like, you know what? I actually look kind of okay right now, so why don't I just film a video? So today I'm going to be doing a bathing suit collection for all of you guys and I'm going to be showing you guys my bathing suit. A lot of swimsuit collection videos up on YouTube lately and I've been really enjoying watching them. But yeah, so let's get started. Right. So my first bathing suit is this pink one here, and this one is just a bandeau. I love bandeau tops. I think they're the most flattering on me, and they are my favorite bathing suit tops. So this one right here just looks like this. It's a pink bandeau with the pink bottoms, and they match, and this is one of my favorite bathing suits. Any kind of neon-colored bathing suit makes you look super tan, which is super awesome. So this one is from Old Navy. My other one from Old Navy is this purple one, and this is the triangle style tops, as you guys probably see a lot, just the triangle styled, and I don't like these on me. They're not as flattering. If you were really super flat-chested, these don't look as good. I think the bandeaus look a lot better, but this has really nice support on it. It was super thick. When I had to do swimming in school last year, I wore this one because it was just very good coverage and it stayed on me, just because the strap was super thick. And this one, like I said, was from Old Navy as well, and it just has the purple bottoms to it, so that's super cool. Okay, this one here is from Old Navy also, and this one here is the one with a thinner support. It has thinner straps, and it's kind of like that spaghetti one that can separate in the middle like this, and I do not like these at all. They have no support to them. They can just stretch out in the middle like this randomly when you're swimming, so they kind of suck. But I got this one because it was super cheap. It was like $8 on sale and I really like the pattern to it. But this gives you no support at all. And the bottoms have the same kind of design and print to it. Next, I have this top here, and this is actually one of my favorite tops. I just got it recently at Forever 21, probably like a month ago, and it's just this black bandeau top. Again, I love bandeau tops, especially ones with ruffles on them, and just has a little gold clasp on the back of it. So super cool, super awesome, and it fits really, really well on me. This one is from Old Navy again, and it's just orange bottoms. I just bought random orange bottoms because, like I said, neon looks really good on tans. Again, so these would go really well with a lot of different colored tops. This one here is from Target, and this one is super, super big on me. It's just a pink bandeau, and it doesn't fit really well. It's a really way too big. But I bought this because I was actually at this beach place thing, and I forgot a bathing suit, so I just went out and bought this, and it didn't fit me, but I had a deal with it for the day I had it. And then I have this other one from Old Navy, which is just this like it literally looks like a picnic blanket. It's just this picnic blanket material, and again, it has the very supportive bottom, so I would wear this to like swimming and stuff, but it is that triangle shape, which isn't my favorite. This one here was from Kohl's or Target. I forgot which one. I think it was from Target, but it's just this polka dotted black and white bathing suit bottom. It just looks like this, just a regular bathing suit bottom, black and white, super simple, super easy. Then I got this one here from Target, and again, it looks super, it has a super, I'm saying super too much. The support on it isn't really that good. It has that like stretchy, you know, material again. I'm not a big fan. And the triangle part is super small, but this one just has little eagles on it. This one here is another one from Target, I believe, and it's just the same mesh material. It's that same triangle shaped one. I bought all of these like a summer or two ago, and I would just buy them if I liked the design. I wouldn't actually think about the shape or how it was like the style or anything. I just bought it for the design, which was kind of dumb because they don't really fit me that well. But yeah, then I have this bathing suit bottom, and I also have the top, but I can't seem to find it right now. But the bottom just looks like let's see, where is it? Oh, okay, this one's from Forever 21, but the bottom just looks like this. It's just kind of like a ruffly bottom. It's just this mix of like patterns. On the top is a bandeau and it's ruffly as well, and I really love this bathing suit just because it fits me perfectly and it looks really good on me. I'm not a huge fan of the pattern, but it fits me really nice, so that's all that matters. Then I got these bottoms, which I love these bottoms. These are from Target and they are just these American flag bottoms, just red and white stripes, super nice, super awesome, and they fit me perfect. Then I had these bottoms, which are just black bottoms. I believe these are from Target as well. Just super nice mesh black bottoms and they fit me awesome, so perfect. Then I have these bottoms, which are from Target also, and they are just this kind of brown, tan, earthy toned color. Same design to them, they have the little twist ties on the side and they fit perfectly, so yeah. And then this one here is a reversible bathing suit, so it has the polka dots on one side and the stripes on the other. That's the whole reason why I loved it. This one is from Target also, but again, it's that triangle shape, which I don't really love that much. But again, I got it because I really, really liked the designs to it. And this was back in like 9th grade when I didn't know what I was doing, and I just bought it for the designs. And these here are awesome. These are from Target. They are just these black shorts, like bathing suit shorts. And I love these are a lot better because they're little shorts and they're just easier and stuff. And I really like those. So that is my bikini collection or my bathing suit collection. I hope you guys enjoy and thank you guys so much for watching. And if you did a video like this, link it down below and let me know which bathing suit was your favorite. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.